lights. The perfect ingredients for a neighborhood gardening co-op.
That's what I was looking for.
But this is going to be one very different operation. You see, this business is designed to help growers of medical marijuana.
WeGrow should have the raw materials here so that these cultivators can produce what they need to produce.
WeGrow, a hydroponic supply store, is taking root in the district. The store will be providing assistance to the medical pot growers and distributors who will be formally named later this week. For franchise owner Alex Wong, this is a personal journey.
Because of my personal history and since the family, my family now, I'm aware, has history of cancer, so that became a very popular topic. And so as I learned more about the uses of the medical cannabis, I became more aware of the business side of things.
And bringing his business to D.C. means expansion from their base on the West Coast. Wong says there are other hydroponic stores in the area, but WeGrow is the only one that can officially sell to medical marijuana cultivators. But home gardeners can find something here too.
There's a big push now towards urban agriculture. And with urban agriculture, we have a lot of interest in whether it's rooftop or vertical growing mediums. So there's some discussions with the Department of Agriculture, some discussions with school districts about getting them involved with growing hydroponically.
Medical marijuana is a growing form of alternative medicine, but it can only be prescribed under very specific regulations. Currently, there are only 16 states, plus the nation's capital, that have approved its use. DC's law states that approved users may only carry 2 ounces at a time, but you won't find any at WeGrow.
Just to be clear, no, the WeGrow store does not sell any plants, nor does it sell any seeds that are medical marijuana or any sort of cannabis.
So even if you're not into the green, you can still put your green thumb to work, growing herbs, vegetables, fruits, and flowers. In Washington, Victoria Brinkley, CNS TV.